Oh, it's very dark here. Good morning, guys. This is the part 2 and the day 2 of our journey. So it's 5 o'clock and we have to go to the sunrise point from here. It's around 12 kilometers. So everyone is not at wake up. So come on. It's 5 o'clock, hey.
Let's go.
Yeah. Lele. Welcome to part 2. Okay, alright, it's 5:20 a.m. So everyone is fresh and ready to move to the sunrise point. So it's half an hour walk, travel distance from the hotel. This is where the beginning of the mountains, Manthanga Hills. So from here we have to climb. It's getting very tough to climb early in the morning and we started breathing heavily.
Yes, a good exercise. Morning exercise and kind of.
And finally, I'm at the top of the mountain and waiting for sunrise. It's 10 to 6. So for us, it took half an hour. We are expecting sunrise, but it's totally cloudy here, so we may not get the sunrise view as it's a rainy season. Yeah, but this is the best time, I hope.
Second best start because sun is not there.
Yeah. But again, the total Hampi from the top of this temple. So just have a look. Everyone is busy with capturing images. So now I'm going to the top of this mountain temple. Yeah. Wait until we come there.
Hey, come from you would have. Okay. Hey, mausam saaf nahi hai. Aaj barish hone ki sambhavna hai.
Barish hone ki sambhavna hai. Okay, I'm going to show you the great view.
Give my 10 rupees back.
You are worse than beggar man.
Hey, give my.
Hi, good morning.
So we are done with this fort. Fort or the top of this mountain. So we are heading back to the hotel and we'll get fresh.
Going down, we'll take an easy way. You know that there are some steps, so we are going there. We are going from steps.
Yeah, and
we'll be going from steps, and it will be a lot more easier way. So coming, we climb some rocks. It's very difficult to climb, but somehow we manage. And Vignesh is the
greatest
guy who manages it. Very well,
finally. Well, once we reach back to the hotel, we'll get fresh up and have breakfast. And so, there's a lot more to see in Hampi. So, we are running out of our schedule. So, we'll try to cover the most top 5 places. So, when we were coming here, we took the wrong route and we have climbed some rocks. So now we have found the easiest way to go back, and this is the way. So we have steps here. Time?
Yeah, you can see it's 7 now.
Yeah.
7 to 9 we can visit places.
And this said we will cover off the place. So we'll have breakfast and then we'll go.
Full breakfast.
have planned to leave Hampi by 1 o'clock. So it's a long ride, right? So it will be tough to ride in the night. We may expect it to reach Hyderabad by 9 if everything goes fine and if we are on the schedule. We came to the end of the steps. It is the best place and it needs at least one full day and one half day.
Both half days were full.
And the place which we have climbed is Mathanga Hills.
Sunrise is like that red color sun, no?
Yeah,
red.
That
is
beautiful.
Yeah.
So, bull. Matlab ek shila nandi.
And we have
nandi made with only a single rock. It's a very big in size. It's beautiful and it's made of only one rock. That's amazing. People who made it.
Yeah, you can see the Nandi from here. So that is the mountain which we have climbed in the morning.
Yeah. The way is very hard and there are lots of rocks to climb.
So that's the place where we have parked our. No, not completely, only 4 bikes are ours. And this guest house we have stayed is Appu guest house. So in the morning you can see the guest house. Okay. Move, don't wait. So we had some coconut water and going for a local visit. It's a stepped well, as I mentioned. Oh, it's very dark here. Nothing. making entry. So we are entering into the lower temple now, and the entry of the cost is 13 rupees, and it is valid in Hampi.
For Indians it is 30, and for others,
yeah, for Indians it's 30, and for foreigners, for who are from
500 for foreigners,
yeah, who are from outside of India, they will, it's 500. Basement of Queen's Place.
Which queen, man? Which queen?
We are at Lotus Temple. Ding, ding, ding.
Whoa.
And it's so guys, it's 8:30 p.m. So it's very hot, and we are planning to vacate the hotel. So the thing here in Hampi is, been here. You are checking into the hotel, but checkout is must be at 9:30 a.m. So then, okay, all right, and we are checking out the hotel now. Because in Hampi, that whatever we are checking, but checkout should be 9:30. So they have mentioned over there, and everyone is ready. So now we are going to keep our stuff in any of the place. So we roam around and come back, and from Hampi we'll be leaving by 1 p.m. Checked out the hotel now, and it's 10 o'clock, and we are just having breakfast. So we'll keep our stuff somewhere around here. I think the security guys. So, and we are going to local visit. And we are going for a local visit now.
Like someone 6 o'clock or something.
Pack the luggage and all
tied
to
Shashank. Yeah, Shashank bag. Okay, we have packed everything, and we are leaving Hampi. And there are few more places to visit now. So on the way, we are going to visit.
No fine, yeah, nothing is there. You can submit in. You can
any information on this temple?
Shiva underground, Shiva temple. Is,
and we have this match. We got this one for 30 rupees, which cost book is for 20, and the map is for 5 rupees. And the guy is charging, who is selling this, he's charging more 5 rupees, so totally 30. So right now we are at, where is the Shiva temple? Yeah, here, underground Shiva temple. Vignesh, here.
One is there in Bidar.
Yeah, yeah, Narsimha.
Narsimha?
Yeah.
How to see the pics which we have?
Thank you.
कितना दूर है? Hey, two cars are coming, man. Get ready.
So, to get to the temple, so we have to go by this car. And per person, it's 10 rupees for one side, and they will charge 20 for both through and fro. So, we are waiting for that.
We have parked our vehicle and we are going and we have left the stop.
Yeah, Macha, but Pushkarini is open place, right? It's an open place, man. Yeah, that's what.
So we are done with the Hampi and we are heading back to Kurnool. So this time we are going to take the highway from Hampi to Kurnool, then Hyderabad. So it will be more 50 kilometers extra, and the total distance will be 450, I hope. And yeah, 450. Yeah, 450. And now we are we'll gear up and we'll start our journey. Bye for Hampi.
Okay, bye for Hampi.
Total reading our ride. And now we are going to change our
raste mein dawa milenge dawa mein jayenge.
देखो कैसे खड़ा है, मारो मारो। So guys, finally we are in Kurnool right now, and we have made 100 kilometers on highway in 1.5 hours. So we are stopped here for have some roti and chicken bar.
So it's 12 o'clock and celebrating.
And finally we have reached here and it's 1:30 a.m.